study for 10 minutes and then take a break and then study for 10 minutes, right? You've heard me say this many, many times. So today, that's what we're going to do. For the first 10 minutes, okay, we're going to study this test. Then we're going to take a little break. We're going to do what we want for 5 minutes or so. And then we're going to look again quickly. And then you're going to write the exam, okay? So it's 15 marks, 15% of your final grade. So now is the time very much to pay attention, okay? Do two proper tests, yeah? Oh, and here.
Again, please.
Celsius? Well, Celsius and Fahrenheit are two different systems of measuring temperature in the same sort of family. We're looking for Celsius and Kelvin. K. Kelvin is a thing. Not common, obviously. Here in Thailand, we use Celsius, right? Today is, I think, like 85 Celsius today. And in the USA, they use Fahrenheit. So they say it's 102 degrees. If it's 102 degrees for us, we're all dead, right? Okay. Celsius, Kelvin. How is heat measured? What is the unit to measure heat? What do we use? Sorry? Again, Dave? That's what we use it for. What's the measurement? What's the unit of measurement? Yes, we use heat to cook. Okay, for example, centimeters, or distance of length, we use meters. That's the basic unit. Full. Joules, correct, the J. Joules, yes, J-O-U-L-E-S, joules. The symbol is a capital J in parentheses. Okay. What is expansion? When we're talking about heat, what is expansion? What does it mean to expand? It's bigger, right? When we apply heat to the molecules of water, okay, what happens? Well, they eventually, yes, they become gas because the heat creates the change, right? The molecules start moving faster, they gain more energy. So they're moving a lot faster, they're becoming further and further apart until finally they become gas, right? So expansion is the added energy of molecules creating larger spaces between them, okay? To get bigger. Contraction. If expansion is one end of the spectrum, the other end is contraction. So what does contraction mean? Ping pong. What is contraction? You know this, man. Come on. Angel,